What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel again. Glad you're tuning in. Well, I'm kind of just making this video just to kind of show y'all what I do before a car show. Just a quick detail when it's not super, super dirty, where I have to get water and all that other stuff going on. So I have three products that I mainly use to get my car clean. So let me go ahead and do the quick detail and I'll just enjoy the video while I clean it up. Oh guys, and I almost forgot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you are enjoying the content on my channel as it greatly helps me. Thanks guys. Alright guys, that's basically what I'm using for the windows is the Rain-X here. I like it. Works great. Alright guys, this is what I'm using for the body and the paint. Meguiar's Ultimate Quick Wax. Works pretty good. I'll show you what I use for the wheels after this. All right, guys, as you can see, she's all cleaned up, looking real good for the next show. The sun's starting to go down, so the lighting's starting to get a little dim, but hopefully y'all enjoyed the nice cleaning, and until the next video, guys, this is the Rogue Vette out. Peace.